UNOC currently operates business in the context of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals to contribute towards society, minimize risk, and do no harm to the environment. As a company, our corporate strategy is designed to align and address the SDGs.
The announcement of the final investment decision in February 2020 has opened up immense opportunities for us as Ugandans, and more specifically for employment of certified technicians.
The skills in welding that we have started here is a skill that is very much required across the country. I know that in this first program we are focusing on the oil region, which is okay, and actually that's where the government has directed the initiative. But I also want to say that the skills of welding is something that cuts across the country.
And I would like to encourage the government and the other financially able bodies and companies to sponsor more students, more people from the regions that are going to be affected by oil activities, such that everyone can get a feel of the money that is going to go out.
The official cameraman and the president will move it from them.